Blow drying and dry hair just don't go together. While a blow drying might make your hair look shiny and neat, the heat is actually quite drying, and over time will cause breakage and split ends. Always let your hair air dry after you wash it. If you must use a blower, use it without heat. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.